She made her a song. She said, "How would you like it if I do the things you do?" Giving him a taste of his own medicine.
Most of you niggas my sons, middle finger to my enemy, riding around in a ghost. I'm a you niggas pretend to be, pretend to be, riding around in a ghost. I'm a you niggas pretend to be.
Most of you niggas my sons, middle finger to the enemy, riding around in a ghost. I'm a you niggas pretend to be. So I hope the Lord bless me, cause I don't know what's getting into me. I'ma just slide and come to your block, just shoot the clip holding the finger deep. So the 40 got a beam on it. Step out of line, you're the team on it. We can't go back to we came from. So that money, yeah, we fame.
Hey y'all, it's your girl Nisha, and I'm back again with another video. As y'all can see, Chris is not here right now. He went to go play basketball with his friend. We both was feeling a little under the weather all today, all weekend. So I guess he went to go play basketball because, you know, like when guys are sick, they want to get some energy. So it is Monday and we're still going to post a video Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays. So it's Monday, so of course we can't miss out on the video. So right now I'm supposed to be doing a reaction video to Queen Song's Medicine. Yeah, let's get into the video. Oh yeah, just to say this, I love Queen music. Like her song, her song to Selfish, Queen remix to Selfish, I love it. Like you can tell Queen can really sing. She don't need auto-tune or none of that on her voice. So let me set it up like this. Queen Medicine. As y'all can see, I already heard this song, but I just love like the song. The lyrics don't have nothing to do with me and Chris. We are good. This Chris and this Nisha over here is good. But I don't know. I guess this song is supposed to be about Chris and I guess, or her problems that they're going through right now. But I love Chris and Queen. Like, I loved Chris and Queen. I guess there is no more Chris and Queen, but I love them when they're together. And separately, I'm still gonna love them. Like, regardless of what happened in their relationship, that's their relationship, that's their problems. That I had nothing to do with no one else. I mean, I understand they are a big YouTube couple, everyone look up to them, and they are on the platform, but still, that's their relationship. You don't know what was going on behind closed door. Not saying Queen is the victim and Chris did this, that, and other. No. You don't know what was going on. I'm not saying neither one of them wrong, which one is right, but I just love the way Queen sounds. She sang because it's like, she's not really good at singing. If I could sing, I'll be making some music too. But let's get back into this video.
It's in your phone, just a friend, just a friend.
Okay.
My intuition never lies. There's nothing you can never hide. Already got the screenshot, so there is no need to deny. You've been creeping and freaking and sneaking like you never lose me. Said it claiming that everyone know we're together, but you still choose it. Swear I can now win for losing. I'm in out here being faithful. I always had this on lockdown, but that ain't been keeping us stable. So I guess I know what I gotta do. Give you a taste of your own medicine. Hey, yeah.
I mean, like, okay, just off the gate, it's 106, the video 343. Off the gate, she don't let y'all know what her music, what this song finna be about. She giving him a taste of his own medicine. Like, I see everyone talking about, oh, Queen cheated too, and, like, I don't know. I guess, to me, when I listen to this song, because me and Chris was talking about it, and when I listen to this song, I just feel like she's saying she gave him a taste of his own medicine, like, you was doing this, and now I'm doing this, because I see on some videos, he talking about, oh, Queen was cheating, and Queen, I guess in this song, she let him know, like, I can play the same games that you playing, you ain't finna just break my heart, I can break your heart just like you break my heart, too. She giving him a taste of his own medicine.
How would you like it if I do the things you do? Put you on, do not disturb and entertain me too. I'm a riding crazy and you never have a clue. If another guy, everything that belongs to you.
I'm a
text Lorenzo and I'ma leave you crying. big dome. When I ain't no one who be crying. Why this shit up, I can't take it. I want revenge, I can't fake it. When I see the look on your face, when I drop my clothes and I can take it. Not for you,
but for him. Everyone, even on everybody reaction videos, they talk about, oh, she's a thought because she said she gonna text Ryan and FaceTime Lorenzo, whatever she said in her song. But again, she's singing in her song, she's going to give him a taste of his own medicine. If he was texting Ashley, Kim, and whoever else, and Sarah, she said she finna text Brian, Ryan, and Lorenzo. Like, I don't know. I guess it's just from a girl point of view. From a girl point of view, I just like feel like if it was me in a situation or in the same situation as her, I'd be able to rock to this song. I'd be able to like, okay, yep, I'm finna give him a taste of his own medicine. Yep, mm-hmm, thank you, girl. But like, even my relationship is good. We are good over here, but it's still like a song that you can ride to because I know every girl has got heartbroken. Everyone has been through that. And if you haven't, that is a horrible feeling. I don't wish that on my worst enemy. Heartbreak is just like, it's a feeling that you can't explain. Like, it really feels like your heart is glass and it's shattering, like, into 1,000 pieces when you get heartbroken. But let's just get back into this video. I guess so. They did on their channel, they did start doing videos after the whole situation, and I guess she took him back and he was still talking to other people. Then I seen on Chris' video, Chris posted a video on his Chris and Queen page, on that Chris and Queen page, basically saying his side of the story because Queen didn't want on Queen Naija page, she did one on her page, saying her side of the story. And I guess he was saying, like, if I told you that I didn't want to be with you no more, but you still came back. But this is what I don't understand. If y'all are married, if she has a ring on her finger, if y'all have the same last name, y'all can't break up. You can't just be like, okay, I don't like you no more, I'm unattracted to you. No, you're going to sit there and make it work. Whatever y'all was going through, that milestone was going to pass. It was going to pass. God was going to bring the sun. Now, y'all said y'all, they said they were really, like, into God and stuff like that. And I just feel like if they would have just strengthened their relationship with God after all of this, he could have still been, you know, they could have still been Chris and Queen. But I guess Chris saying God take people away also, like, he can bring them together and separate them. So I don't know. That's not my relationship. Again, that is not my relationship. They don't have nothing to do with me. It's just, I don't know, I just feel like since they're married, husband and wife, they both have the same last name, then it should have been a little more done, or done a little differently, because just saying forget it because of whatever situation, because you feel like you're not attracted to your wife no more, or you talking about you told her that you were going to talk to other people, like, I don't know.
I don't think you'll understand until I hit you where it hurts.
That was the end of the song. Like I said, I love queen voice. Like, she has a beautiful voice. Like, she sounds so good when she sings. And I just love the music. Like, at the end, you can tell she added no auto-tune. That was just her. That was her voice writing to the music. Like, that sounded great. I like that song. Scale of 1 to 10, I give that song a 10. Like, I really like that song, because if I was going to that situation, I'll be able to sing it, like, and it, like, feel the emotion that she felt when she was singing the song. But like I said, that's their relationship. No one can judge Chris or Queen about their relationship or what they have going on. Like, she made her music, she produced her song. That's just like Keisha Cole do the same thing. Keisha Cole sang about every freaking relationship. Everything that goes on in her relationship, Keisha Cole sang about. I'm not gonna say everything, but most of the things that go on in Keisha Cole relationship, she sang about. Ciara got one or two songs about her relationships, a couple of songs about her relationship. She doing the same thing. She's an artist. Artists get their fresh breath of air through, what is it? Singing, rapping, like, whatever they do. That's how they getting they, you know, letting their emotions out. Nobody want to sit and cry about every situation and just sit there sad and depressed. So she made her a song. She said, how would you like it if I do the things you do? Giving him a taste of his own medicine. If Chris and Queen is meant to be, Chris and Queen is meant to be. If God put them together, God gonna bring them back together. That's their relationship. That's their marriage. Like, no one can say what they should have did, what Queen should have did, how Queen should have reacted, what Chris shouldn't have did, what he should have did, and how he reacted. No one can say that. That's their relationship. They're married. No one knows what goes on behind their door, so no one can talk about their relationship. But as far as this song, Queen Medicine, you did that, girl. You did that, girl. You did that, girl. I love that song. Kudos to you, Queen. That song sounds great. So, yeah, that's the end of this reaction video. Again, I reacted to Queen's song, Medicine. Videos are going to be posted Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Look for another video on Wednesday. Chris is not here. Like I stated in the beginning of the video, he is not here. He went to go play basketball to get his energy up because we both are sick. My hair look a mess right now, but on Wednesday, y'all can see my hair done. I'm doing some rope twists to it. I should do a video to that, but I don't know. But like I said, videos posted every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Like, comment, and subscribe to Chris and Nisha. Join us. Join us. This is going to be a long journey. Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, these videos are going to be posted. So make sure you click on the notification bell. Subscribe to our channel. Comment whatever y'all want to see. Whatever challenges. Pranks. Inbox me pranks. Please inbox me pranks. Please. I'm going to do a prank on Chris tomorrow. Matter of fact, I'm about to go to the store. When I end this video, I'm about to go to the store. And I'm going to get some to do a prank. I'm not even going to tell y'all what this prank is going to be. Y'all just got to stay tuned. This prank is going to be lit tomorrow. You're going to be so pissed. He's like, I'm sick. This, that, and other. I don't want to hear that. I don't care. You going to get pranked. You is going to get pranked. But again, what I was saying, inbox me some pranks. Inbox me some pranks that y'all want me to do on him. Inbox my Instagram.
I found love in you.